My name is MarShon Brooks, and I'm a shooting guard for the Boston Celtics. I'm here in Cleveland, training with Karl Jacobson and T.A.P.E Training Systems.
My name is Karl Jacobson, head strength coach at T.A.P.E Training Systems. Today, we're going to be overviewing MarShon Brooks' entire lower body offseason training.
With any of our athletes, we start with a dynamic warm-up. Doing the warm-up barefoot on the turf helps promote ankle strength and a concept called proprioception. Both of these are very important, especially to basketball athletes. After our dynamic warm-up on the turf, we headed up to the weight room to start the resistance portion of our workout. We started off the workout with our main lifts, basically in this case our squat, and then we supersetted that with a explosive plyometric exercise being a seated box jump. So we superset a heavy strength movement with a heavy plyometric movement. MarShon's main goals was to be more explosive off one leg. A lot of our training was done in a single leg fashion, whether it be a strength exercise or an explosive plyometric exercise. A lot of the times in the court, a player will find themselves in a single leg position, so we like to simulate that in training as well.
Yeah.
last aspect we focused on with being explosive off one foot was the athlete's ability to transfer force from one side of the body to the other. In the game of basketball, you not only have to be explosive vertically, but also laterally. Examples of this would be, you know, on the court would be cutting, change of direction, the defensive movement. So basically, in order for a player to be effective in changing direction, they have to be able to transfer weight from one side of the body to the other.
Motivated because I didn't play last year, and when they roll those balls out, I'll be ready to compete.